hopefully Andrew will like her and take her. That's going to be the key thing, I guess.
It's okay, sweetie.
Today, Andrew seems less resistant to Maggie's guidance.
The progress today was pretty good. The leash that we started out with the parent holding, we took that off today and let Andrew and Maggie walk alone, and they seemed to do really well. Today, I think
kind of pitiful,
one of the
dude.
First times that John was actually able to stay back 10 or 15 feet walking along a busy road, and Maggie seemed to do really well, and so did Andrew.
Clearly, Maggie will function well and is functioning well as a guide dog to take Andrew from point A to point B, but I think really I'm hoping for more than that. I think the assumption is that Andrew and Maggie will become a close pair, and so far I haven't seen that, so I tend to be a little bit panicky.
The process is long and uncertain, and until the bond is formed, Maggie does her job without any emotional reward from Andrew.
Maggie, stay.
Now, if you kept walking and you told her to stay, would she still stay?
Mm-hmm.
If you kept walking?
Yep. Stay. Maggie, come.